everybody. I'm Kari Adams, and I wanted to talk to you today about my weight loss journey that I have started this year, 2019. It's not the first one that I've done, but I am totally fine with that. I've realized so much in the last 2 years how numbers affected me so deeply. And last year, I had so much energy that I was spending concentrating on just being surviving, being okay, that I didn't devote any energy towards maintaining or losing weight, which included baby weight that I had gained from my son, as well as additional pounds from stress and grief and just daily living like a breastfeeding mom, but I wasn't breastfeeding. And it never actually worked for me. Some people lose like crazy when they're breastfeeding, and sadly for me, that didn't do anything, but that's okay. So just a quick history of me. I had always considered myself to be overweight, and from the time I was little, I had heard my grandma and my mother talk about diet, and I felt destined to be big. My mom encouraged me a lot that when she was a sophomore in high school is when weight came off. And so I anxiously waited for that sophomore year to hit so that I could finally be thin and have all the baby weight come off. And probably, to be honest, my smallest I ever was in my life was that sophomore year. But I just expected, I thought that my mom was overweight. I thought my grandma was. I expected that. It's kind of in my genes to be overweight. And now I look back and think, what the hell was I thinking? Because they were not overweight. I mean, they did have times where they went up, but they were never as large and ever as I had thought they were, or that they had thought they were, and that's the biggest thing. So, excuse my cold. I definitely have something going on here. It's not normally the way I sound, but here I am anyway. I just wanted to share with you what's happening. So, last year, like I said, I focused on just surviving, and dieting and exercising was not part of the plan. So, this year, I approached it with recognizing I need to do something just so that I can have energy to keep up with my kids. I am 43 years old, and I have gained so much weight. I was heavier than I ever had been in my life, topping out at 233 pounds. So that was not as horrible feeling as I expected it to be, because I really had emotionally disconnected from a number, because I recognized I'm still who I am, whether I am 133 pounds or 145 pounds, which is, or 233 or 145, that is kind of the range between 2014 and 2018. So I decided I'm going to do what has worked for me in the past, which is a controversial diet that people would say is a fad diet. It doesn't really work, whatever. For me, this has been what works the best for me. It's the hardest protocol in the process, but for me to have clear-cut boundaries and rules and limited choices during the process of losing weight and then adding it back in slowly and later down the line versus being more moderate in choices. I don't get the moderate thing. I'm like all in or all out. And so moderate for me never seems to work quite well. So I'm doing the HCG diet. These are nice nails, huh? These are homeopathic drops. They're not the real HCG hormone. You can do either one. I found in my past that both have worked. I lost 70 pounds before I got pregnant with Karis, and before I got pregnant with Aiden, I had also significantly lost probably 30 or 40 pounds. 40 pounds from where Karis was when she was born to when I got pregnant with Aiden. So I think my weight gain, like why it didn't stabilize and stay was my pregnancies and just switching off the mindset of maintaining the weight versus just I'm pregnant, so I'm just going to go ahead and eat whatever, which is what I did. So that's probably why people say it doesn't work and that it's not long lasting, but it has been the most effective for me, so I'm going to go for it. And so far this year, I started this on January 2nd, I am down 17 pounds. So that is 17 pounds in 18 days, 19 days. I will take that. So this protocol, you take these drops, it mobilizes fat stores in your system. You eat a very low calorie diet. When you take the drops or you have injections, you are not hungry with a very low calorie diet. Your body is using stored fat, not muscle, and not the intake of food and carbs to keep you going. So it's almost like a fast. I have found that I am not hungry. The first week I was exhausted all the time. Like, should I take a pregnancy test because I feel so tired? But that was, I know, getting rid of all the toxins and the way I had been eating for the last year and a half. So anyway, this diet works for me. I know it's not something for everyone, but this is my journey that I wanted to share a little bit with you. And if you have questions, please comment, interact, because I would be happy to share more of those details. But I am just glad that I have recognized this is true for weight loss, this is true for spiritual walk, this is true for it's a life truth that each person's path is different, and what works for one person is not going to work the same for another person. But for me, it's nice to have people out there sharing what they're doing that is successful, so I can search around and see, this sounds like a good thing for me, or I might try that. So if you want to join with me, please leave a comment. Thank you so much for watching. Love y'all.